Because right now, I have 0 views on almost all my videos. Like, I only have like 12 views on one, 6 views on another, 5 views on another. Like, I could be doing way better. Facebook gets like 500,000.
I'm just gonna stream snipe you.
Each hour. What?
I'm gonna stream snipe you. I can see what you see.
What do you mean?
Stream snipe. I'm watching your stream as I play with you.
Oh, okay.
I can see what you're doing.
Okay. I mean, you can swear, but like not a lot.
What?
You can swear, but like not a lot, since I have all audio.
Oh,
yeah, Zach, you're watching like the video. Are you kidding me?
You're gonna have to put your mic louder.
I can't. Am my color stay poppin'? Yes, I can rap, and no, I'm not from Colton. England is my city. Is this good? Eso no sirve. Is this good? Eso son de CDL. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Hello? You can hear me fine. You can hear me fine. Yo, Zakon, Rob, and no, I'm not from Colton. England is my city. Esta vaina me duele en la nalga, man. Just a con rub and no, I'm not from Colton.
Sí,
allá donde está. Cazador. Si alguien me la cogió, me dejó con ese. Él me lo robó y me cogió con ese porque ese casi no sirve. Y me lo cogió el mío. Yo, 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 can you hear me?
Yes.
Yo, 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 can you feel me? Yo, 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 can you feel me, hear me, humby, 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 humby. Okay, so, what is gonna happen? So, it's either we escape with a boat, or we escape with a car. Which one do you want to do? Boat is more safe, I'm just saying.
Yes.
What does the MS means on all the people's name or tags? I want to know what that means.
I don't know. At first, but I actually think it's ping.
You actually think it's what?
I think it's ping.
I can't hear you.
I think it's ping.
Ping?
Ping.
A ping?
Who's Jason?
Oh, you're Jason? Oh, yeah, you're Jason.
Yeah.
Yo, let me escape. I'll tell you when you're after me or not.
I don't give anyone an easy game.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Zach, you're breathing on your mic. It's weird. Stop it. Get some help. Get out of here, kid.
Oh, hey, I see someone. Who's that guy in there?
No, that's me, Zach. Stop it. Give me an easy game here, Zach. Give me an easy game. Zach, give me an easy game here. You don't have to
nope.
Do this.
Yes, I do. I must.
No, you don't. You yes. Don't, because that's not even me, Zach.
I know.
Yes, I can't rap, and no, I'm not from Colton. England is my city.
Car keys.
Where the hell did he go?
It's not called, not, no, I'm not from culture. England is my shreddy. England is my shreddy. England is my shreddy. England is my shreddy.
Shut up!
England is my shreddy. The cat, England is my shreddy. And I go one dead chick to chick. And shred is my shreddy.
Oh, fuck. I see my first victim. Oh, and I see you.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Talk about this.
It's crackers,
out of here.
What the fuck? What was that?
No, stop!
Hey Jason.
Hey bud.
Hey bitch boy. And see. Yes! Oh yeah! Come on, come on. I want him to put it on. Jason.
I'm sorry, I had to come to this.
Jason! No! Why? Why, Zach? Why me?
Because I did it for the vine.
Oh yeah, this guy has a shotgun. Let's see if this girl knocks me out.
Come on!
Oh, I get knocked out.
What's this bitch? You're a big, tall, meaty guy, yet you can't get up after getting hit in the face with a fucking bat.
This is hilarious. This guy used a shotgun on you? Oh, never mind. Hello? Yeah, boy. Demo!
Oh, little boy, you can't run!
I'm coming back for you, Zachy.
Oh, fuck you, Tommy.
This is between me and Jason.
This cemetery is weird.
fucking ring around the rosy with me? Twat. Come on, Jason.
I knocked you out two times in a row. Two times in a fucking row, Zach. You like me?
Yeah, I like it.
This girl's still in this house. Zach, you still didn't kill her.
Why you shot me from the...
Wolving. Myself some chewy chews. I can show you what my girlfriend do. Oh! Get the pocket knife. It's like everyone's playing around with you here. Oh wow, this guy's stupid.
Fuck you!
The funny thing is I had the car keys.
How come Jason gets stunned so long from getting smacked in the face with a fucking
blaster? It actually worked.
Okay, I'm gonna go for the guy on the left because he used his pocket knife on me. Come on, buddy boy. Swing at me!
Fixed it. I'm out of here.
Hello, Wolf. People don't know how to drive. The guy's eyes in the car are red. Get him. You could just teleport to them on the map. You could teleport in front of the car.
I can't teleport right now because I just used it. Wait. I got it. Hi. the fucking button. They don't have a car. Hey, bud.
You know what's up? You know they're getting back in the car right now, Zach.
I know. Well, I know for a fact that this guy's not. Get over!
He just got back in the car. They just run over the girl. They just ran over the girl. They just killed the girl. Oh no, you're blocking the entrance. I mean the outros. Oh, Johnny Boy's going after you, Zach.
Come on, rise. Yeah!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Johnny Boy, no.
Not this time.
Oh, my God, I'm dead. I'm good.
It worked. It actually worked.
They're in the same place at the same time. Oh no.
Alright, I don't care about them. I'm going back for this guy.
I don't care about them, but yet you're going for her.
Yeah, I just turned around and I went back for these guys. Oh. Go away! Come on, fight me!
Use your teleportation to go to the other side of the car.
No, I'm blocking the car. You're my next victim. Oh, what? Come on!
Fixed it. I'm out of here.
Fuck all of you. I'm done.
They're the only people alive.
I know, I just said I'm done. Jason without a mask. I got no mask on.
Wait, they took your mask off?
Yeah.
Mom.
He stole it from me. That was the worst Jason game I've ever had.
I know, that was hilarious. You just kept getting knocked down.
Yeah, remind me not to pick part 7, Jason, because he gets knocked out so easily. Like, one hit from a fucking wrench can knock out.
I did it two times to you.
With a hockey mask.
Oh, the laughing like fucking ass off. Yeah. Let's hope you're decent again so we can knock you out some more. Zach, we gotta find each other if we're counselors. I have part 7. I'm almost unlocking part 2. How do you take off someone's mask by knocking them out so much?
Yeah.
Yeah, we knocked you out like 50 times that game. It makes sense. Zach, if you're a counselor, wanna knock out the Jason?
Sure.
We're gonna knock out the Jason and then escape. We're gonna play Bloody Knuckles with Jason. Let's hope you're Jason again. I wanna knock you out some more. Zombie killer Jason.
I have to escape.
Ah, okay.
Zombie killer's Jason.
Okay. I'm at the main house.
Well, I'm gonna go there in a second. Is Jason near you?
I don't know. I got a flare gun.
I had a flare gun, but I traded it in. I have a pocket knife and head spray. So much drawers in this house.
I opened a bunch of drawers and I still don't have a pocket knife.
A what?
I got a phone box to use though.
Oh, that's to call the cops. You go to the radio tower. Oh, no, that's for time drivers.
Where's the place that I need to go?
I gotta walk to talk to you, but it's not really, it doesn't really matter. Okay, so I'm gonna start heading to the main house. Jason's around here. Jason's around here. Jason's right here, Jason's right here, Jason's right here.
He's outside the house.
Jason's, ooh, Jason's like
car keys.
He's a running Jason too, so it's gonna be harder.
Johnson,
I think he's a starter, Jason, because he doesn't know how to teleport for now. And all he is actually doing is running after me. Even if he grabs me, I'm going to still be able to run away. This Jason sucks. Oh no, I ran into a rock, I might die. Zach.
I'm not even near you. Damn, back.
I knocked out Jason, I just knocked out Jason. For the clutch. Get me over there, Zach. Get me over there. Jason's gonna come. Wait, I'm in the main house. Where are you? Where are you?
This room right here.
There's a phone box fuse thing outside.
Yeah, protect me when I put it in.
Hold up. I don't know where Jason is. I will knock him out right now. Okay, espérate.
Yo, people...
I'll be right back.
People haven't thought about... Like, actually thought about killing Jason. All you need is a sniper to the head.
Nah, he doesn't die like that.
I need to drop the missile off of him.
I'm back.
Luca.
Zach, where are you?
Yo, Jonathan, I put the phone... I got the phone box.
Now call the police,
Where?
It's somewhere in the house.
Is that just Nuka?
Where's the phone?
I don't know, but it's somewhere in the house.
Find it!
Yo, I'm going to my aunt's house later, John.
Alright, so someone's calling him.
Yeah, I know, you told me. Someone's calling the police?
Jonathan, my younger sister, she was calling my older sister names, and it was really funny.
Hey, let's go.
I asked her, what is she?
And she I got a key.
We need car battery. Did any of you guys check this house?
Who needs a car battery if you got...
If we got hands.
Wait, someone try to find a car battery so we could get out of here.
Help, Jason got me. I got a pocket knife, so it doesn't really matter, but whatever.
I need a weapon.
Yo, I need a weapon, help. Weapon. Weapon!
Oh, Jason's going in the main house. Careful.
I need a weapon! Got a weapon, I think. Where's Jason?
I don't know, but I don't have a pocket knife, so
where
if he
you?
Grabs me, I'm dead.
Where are you?
I'm at the house that's next to the fireplace thing. I'm looking around for a pocket knife. icing is going away.
Okay, I'm here.
I need a pocket knife.
I don't have a pocket knife anymore, but here, Ed spray. Here, I'm gonna drop it. I'm trying to drop it right now.
Drop what?
Ed spray. Here, I dropped it, I dropped it, I dropped it, take it. Oh, no, no, that's my weapon. Ed spray is like this, I think. I dropped Ed spray, I think. No. How do you drop it?
The fuck is Ed spray?
Oh, when you're when
that's
you're damaged.
All I can hear.
When you're damaged, you can have it.
I don't need no spray.
Zach, when I start heading our way to the entrance of everything, because the cops are being called right now. Okay. So let's see the closest way. Okay,
Wait. Johnson, did you just say outrance?
I don't know.
Well, Zach, guess what?
Let's get out, Zach.
If I ever do end up recording, I can just connect, bring the stuff to my laptop that has iMovie. So that means Almer Music edits. He edits with iMovie, so I can edit like that. But I'm not.
Let's
going
stay on
to.
The main road until we know what and what
okay.
What place to get out.
My friend James helps me edit sometimes with Premiere Pro. Hold up, I'm getting my stamina back.
Your videos are boring. There's no action. Just a bunch of talking, screaming.
Yeah, bro, at least I fucking edit my video.
Who edits? It's all those three of them.
I'm gonna take this baseball bat, because baseball bats are cool. Okay, let's crouch. Let's crouch inside this house.
Also, was I supposed to take that to a
point? Not nearby. Oh.
Let's go.
Okay. He ran out of time. Wow, what a flip.
No, I think Jason died. No, he probably left. He left.
Probably left.
Yeah, he left. He left. We were too good for him.
Johnson, 54 days left.
Until World War II, baby?
Daniel, shut up!
No, not
I mean,
World
War II?
Johnson. Yeah, World War II, baby.
54 days left for me to actually have quality content back on my channel.
Oh,
I know, right?
Days, there's gonna be another beta.
What beta?
Another beta?
Yeah, but for PC, World War II beta.
Wait, another World War II beta?
Why are you telling me
this?
Yeah,
for PC.
Oh.
You're just
I don't know why.
You know what you could do, Zach?
What?
You could pre-order World War II and play the beta and then cancel the order. So you get your money back, so basically it's a free beta.
No, that's stupid. Crispy, clean. Ready up, Zach.
Yo, Daniel, you should get Friday the 13th. Jonathan, would you consider Friday the 13th as a team-based game, slightly?
What do you mean, a T what?
A team-based game.
Slightly. But yeah, it's kind of
yeah,
is, but the only way you can actually kill your teammates.
To build the car or
yeah, the only
the
way you can actually kill your teammates is by running them over. They took team killing away.
No, I'm gonna play some Battlefield 1 Revolution.
I'm gonna try to roll for perks. I'm gonna waste all my CP and roll for perks.
Okay, let's see. Download community operations, legacy operations, night operations. Boom. Download.
Yo, there's one where you can start off with a map. Also provide some resistance to fear effects.
Wait, Jonathan, what does a map do in this game? Where
you can see where your teammates are. It's kind of good because you could also see where Jason is if he's marked on the map.
He said it's good. Yeah, just imagine.
Every game I don't have a map and I see where my teammates are and I see Jason.
I don't know. I'm just gonna keep rolling for perks.
Yo, imagine if the mule were free.
Oh, there's also a perk where you can start off with a rocky walkie-talkie, and that's an epic. Start off with a walkie-talkie and increase the range of your voice. It's an epic.
Who knows, $10?
When you walk the hallways, girl, you know you gotta show it.
What comes to your mind when you hear the word roll?
Lol?
Roll.
What?
R-O-L-O.
Yes.
Roll your boat gently down the street. What?
I think of a tootsie roll.
A tootsie roll? Bitch, if you don't.
I think of jujitsu.
I think of I think of candy rolls. Cringe.
No, you guys should download Uno.
Wait, are you still are you still snip streaming, Zach?
Yeah.
Yo, guys, download Uno.
Download what?
Uno.
Uno?
Yeah.
I think I'm Jason, Zach.
Wait, you're serious?
I'm Jason.
Yeah. You want to
find them, Jason.
Who is spawned in the barn?
Make them pay for what they did to us.
Do you want a screenshot, Zach?
Sure.
Yeah, I'm not going to give you a screenshot. Anyway.
Johnson, you're broadcasting right now.
Yeah, stop it. Stop it.
You guys should download Uno.
Yo, Johnson, I got a shotgun.
Well, where are you so we can meet up?
I'm in the barn.
Good, because I'm Jason.
Oh, you're Jason? What the fuck?
Yo, Levy.
What?
1v1 Minuno.
How?
Go to the store and download the free trial. Supposedly
okay.
It's $10, but the trial is free. And guys, you better download Uno after that game.
Daniel, be quiet. I'm not gonna download your stupid Uno game.
We could do 2v2.
I don't care. You didn't lock the door, faggots.
Wait, there's two doors right there? What's the point of that one?
No, there's...
Okay, I'm gonna be right back until Uno downloads.
Where are you, Taco? I just wanna play with you.
No, I didn't mean to do that.
Where are you, people? Zach, where are you? Wait, you know? Wait, you're snip streaming, right?
No.
You're in the house.
I'm in the window, look.
Where? I don't see no window.
It's standing in the window.
Where are you?
Don't stop, Jason.
Where are you? Are you outside? I'm gonna check outside.
Make them suffer like these.
What up, punk? walking through a broken window. You're just gonna damage yourself.
Jonathan, please, we can work this out.
Oh, you already had your time to work it out.
I'll tell you where everyone is.
You should have worked it out with me, man.
Beautiful mother.
Where are people at?
There's a lot of people left. I'm just gonna eat a
soda. Holy shit! I hit a jackpot! Let me just put something right here. Oh no 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 no.
Ooh! Yo!
What?
I spawned back in as Tommy.
Oh, okay. I put a bunch of bear traps around the house.
Tommy's got a map as well.
What?
Like, starts off with the map.
Yeah, he starts off with the map.
Stamina is not the best, though.
What game did Daniel come in to download?
Please, you need to listen to. Oh, thank God! Please send help! Camp Crystal Lake, it's Jason! No, this is not a prank!
Then, I mean, let me turn off your mic.
I just wanted to eat my sub. I don't want to come back as Tommy, but okay, it's all good.
Get up, Jason.
Oh, stupid pocket knife. This is where they call Tommy Jarbison.
Oh. Oh God!
Tommy Jarvis won't be here to save you.
Tommy Jarvis is just sitting in the back of the map eating a sub.
Tommy Jarvis went.
Teammates, stop leading him.
I know where one person is.
Yeah, you see me right now. I'm eating a sandwich.
That's not you. I'm talking about someone else.
Tommy, I'm right here.
I'll take this guy.
Yes, please.
I'll save you for last, Tommy Sheep, please.
Bruh.
Okay.
Sorry, I had to come to this.
You're dead. No! What's happening? My shit's in third person.
I survived. I legit just stood in the back of the map eating a sandwich that entire game. Another guy escaped.
How much guys are there left?
And another one escaped.
How much guys are there left?
Last one escaped.
I killed like four. I killed four people out of eight. I got half. It's exact. Last time you only killed like two.
Mommy, no, I got four out of eight.
Oh, okay. Time to come home now. Hide and seek and destroy. This game is one of the things on my strange addictions. Playing Friday the 13th. Honestly, we could get some crispy content making videos after this game. After this game.
Yeah.
And especially if we get a lot of people and we just meet up and we play around with Jason. Knock out Jason 10 times and try to take off his mask. It'll be crispy. This game is actually pretty fun. Wait, when did you get it?
Last night.
Huh? Why? I thought she said you didn't have enough money. Huh?
I don't know where my mom was on the day when.
Wait, what? I can't hear you.
I don't know where my mom was like, hey, you want to get that game? And I'm like, yeah.
Yeah. Tell her I said thank you. Fuck you. You home? Oh shit. Right now I should be playing the Grand Slam, but I don't want to grind that much. I'm gonna lay low for a couple. Later I'll get on in like 5 maybe to start doing the Grand Slam. Are you still snip streaming? Because someone's still watching me.
No, that's me.
Yeah. I swear to God, if I'm Jason again. Are you Jason?
What the fuck is happening? No,
yes, you are Jason. You are Jason. I know when you're Jason or not. Oh, by the way, you have part 7, so good luck getting not knocked out. Well, it's either me or you, Jason. Like, that's what's pissing me off. We never played a game where we're both counselors. Only, like, one or two times. See, let's see.
Okay, fresh meat. Right back here. I count two people.
Oh shit.
Oh, hey, what's up?
No! You can only do that, Zach! You are such a pussy, no. Zach. You are such a pussy. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go eat.
Gotta get out of here. Now.
I'm back. Zach, why are you near me?
What?
You're near me. I respawned, it's telling me. I respawned near the camp. I respawned where the tents are. How about you?
Fresh meat. Tommy's not gonna come and save you. Oh, fuck. His pocket knife did, but not him. Jason, brush it off! Everyone else. Seriously? Just one person was here?
do we hold in this? I don't need this.
I'm coming for you.
Bajeebus, 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 Bajeebus. What annoying.
Help! Oh god!
Yo. Holy sh-
I'm still stunned. What the hell?
It's Tommy. Jervis. Baseball beats. Oh, you're here? Wait, what?
Yeah, I'm here.
No. Wait, I want to see how much time we had. I didn't know you. Wait, how'd you get in? How'd you get in? I didn't hear anything. My audio is cracked. I had 5 more minutes. I could have survived that. That wasn't stupid. Wait, was the thing locked, Zach?
No.
Seriously, there was 3 doors.
Well, I also have rage mode, so even if it was locked, don't get it down. You think closing the door is gonna save him?
Oh, it does spare him some time.
Not a lot.
Oh, he just left.
Alive?
Yeah. This guy was with us for a very long time.
Come on, Jason, just run!
Just hit him!
Speed walk!
Hey. Wait, he hit you though. That's stupid.
Hey, that's not good.
He doesn't have a weapon anymore, so you're safe. Oh, he's trying to find a weapon. Find a weapon. There's a wrench over there. You can reach it.
Please. No.
Oh.
What?
Hit you.
That slimy Jew.
He's black. Black people are slimy, you know what they say?
Sure.
Oh,
you know
pick
saying,
that up.
The slimier they are.
The slimier they are, the harder they get. Oh.
Not this time, buddy.
Jesus! Zach, calm down. Zach, stop it, don't do it. Bro, Jesus Christ.
Killed everyone.
You did? Some people escaped.
Yeah.
Just kidding, only one escaped, and that was with the boat.
Mommy,
no, actually, I think they didn't escape. I think you actually killed everyone. You slimy Jew.
Yeah,
you killed everyone. That game was long as shit. I want you to be a counselor now with me.
Yeah. Well, I'm not gonna lie, it is kind of fun just punching your head off, so.
Yeah, but counselors are fun too because you get to knock Jason out so many times, it's so hilarious.
Yeah.
And the funny thing is that you can just play with Jason if you have a pocket knife, you can just play around with him. Play with his ding dong a little bit, you know?
I don't like wasting my pocket knife, though.
It's not really wasting, because you could easily just escape Jason by crouching. And then just walking. Oh, he has a limited edition Jason. That's if you donate to the game. That's if you donate to the game. You get that Jason. That Jason's powerful as shit, so if he's Jason, we're done for. A lot of people have part 2 Jason on right now. Part 7 is pretty dope. Ready up. You wanna go in game chat or you wanna stay here?
I wanna stay here.
Ready up. Wait, I'm the host. Who's the host? Oh, he's picking a random map. Let's hope it's a big map, because I like Big Macs better. Because, did I just say Big Macs?
Yeah, you just said Big Macs.
I mean, I like big maps better, because, Jason is not right next to you when somebody's dying, because in small maps, he's right next to you. You could literally run from one side of the map to the other in 3 minutes. Probably less.
Yo, the Jason with the pillowcase on his head looks like he's in the fucking KKK.
I know, right? White hood, all KKK. That's part 2 Jason. I never seen the movie with him, though. Wait, I'm gonna see when I get him. Level 13, what level am I? Oh, I'm really close. I wanna roll a perk real quick. Roll a perk. Invasion, increase dodging speed. What? Ooh, I just got an epic. Increase dodging speed. Well, combat stance. Look at his girlfriend in the background. She's pretty hot. You heard?
We have a different background. I see Jason raping someone right now.
I see Jason squeezing someone's eyes, and then there's a girl in the background with a pickaxe in her.
Jason holding an axe and he's about to stick it in someone's butt.
I mean, yeah, I think we have different backgrounds.
Yeah, you do. Because you got part 2 Jason thing. Part 3 is
Let's use Jason. Oh, yeah, I swear to God.
I want it to be the Jason with the fire eyes. So.
Oh, it's part 2 Jason, so it's none of us or the fire eye Jason.
It's KKK Jason.
It's KKK, no.
Like, I heard there's some
I heard there's some black people in this camp.
No, I'm a black person, Zach. I'm dead.
I have to do something. I have to escape.
Oh my god, bro. You
I'm a black
run.
Person. Yeah, I know. KKK Jason is coming after my ass. Oh boy, seriously?
Oh no, I lagged out.
Me too. You were kicked out of the game. Why? Oh my god. Dude, I was gonna try to run away from the KKK Jason.
We were both on the opposite side of the map.
Good. Yeah, it's good anyways. White hood, white hood. Okay. You know how to get retro Jason?
Huh? Yeah. You just change the skin on the part 3 Jason.
Yeah, the ugly fuck. The ugly one that... I feel like the part 3 Jason only started being Jason because none of the girls liked him in his school.
No, part 3 Jason... In the movie, he looks not so good as well.
Yeah.
Like, he looks badass.
He's that guy that's not good looking in his
movie. He just looks like a fat white guy wearing Hawkins.
Yeah, isn't that part 3 Jason the guy that has it?
Yeah. All Jasons are the same thing. Part 2, part 3, blah, blah, blah. But, like, part 3 Jason is, like, the worst looking Jason.
Yeah, part 3 Jason.
But part 2 is the worst looking one, but Jason doesn't look right. Part 3.
Yeah.
He just looks fat.
I'm gonna turn off my mic, because, my mom's gonna start doing vacuum. So, I'll tell you. Ma ya te lo paso a vacuum que se va más limpio. Se va más limpio. Ah, ¿tú sabías que yo puedo controlar el petillo con esto? ¿Yo puedo controlar el petillo con esto? Yo no sabía. Mira. Cause we're playing game. Ooh, I'm a guinea chain. What's up, it's my superior. Bevy. For the watch, cause we're playing game. Ooh, Lamborghini chain, what's up, piece of my superior. Dun, dun. Three, two, one. Me mire, ya se acabó. Zach.
What?
I leaked out. Ready up. Ooh, let me get me chain. Bring up, my memory. I'm gonna watch chain. Bring up, my memory. Ready up. Ready up.
Play as the
ready up, cowboy. Zach! Ready up!
I'm gonna play as Parks.
What are you waiting for?
Can you hear me? I wear a monitor and I put him on there. I didn't want a monitor, no one.
Ubisoft created.
Zach, are you there?
It's either you're deaf or I'm AFK.
Yo. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me? Jack, talk. Actually, I want to see if I could hear you. Hello? You there?
Jack.
Is it
Zach?
What?
Okay, good.
I'm calling it. It's gonna be KKK, Jason. No, it's one of us. No, it's not. We have Part 7 on. It's Machete Jason. It's Ash Jason.
Yeah, where are you? Rack, so that's party.
Did anyone else get away?
The slimy black outfit means he's party.
Oh, I found gas. I found gas. Oh my god, Jason is right next to me already.
Yo, I'm off to a good start. I got a pocket knife and a baseball bat.
I'm gonna die. Okay, tell me, whoever got the shotgun killed Jason for me for a little. I need first aid.
Yeah, I'll take the flare gun.
Ooh, I have keys. I have keys and gas. Zach. Me too.
This is dumb. I keep getting greens. Oh, there we go.
I'm lagging. I can't stand back up. I think we lagged out. Come on. I was doing so good that game.
I don't lag out. No.
2 minutes. Yep.
2 minutes remaining.
You survived.
Wow. I think Jason lagged out.
Yeah, Jason definitely lagged out.
I had a good start, bro.
Me too. The only time we actually have a good start.
Like, I had a pocket knife, I had a flare gun, I had first aid. I had car keys, what the fuck, bro? You saw part 9, Jason? Looks fucking weird. Party leader closed group. What the fuck, Jonathan?
So I'm gonna invite you back, okay? I left without you by accident.
Okay. Jonathan, I'm joining.
Can you hear me? Hold up, I need to put that audio through the TV. Audio. Okay, I'm back. Are you here? I'm gonna start it. What did Daniel leave?
I don't know. The problem with being a fighter is your weight changes a lot.
Wow.
Because weight cuts, weight gains, just the workouts you do.
The diet one?
I'm trying to bulk up. Like, already I gained 2 pounds in the past 5 days. 6, 7 days, I don't know. Which is good, because at first I was 89, now I'm 91.
Yeah.
I'm trying to do less cardio, because cardio is killing my gains.
You know what's good? Do you drink protein shakes?
No.
You should start.
I eat more protein bars than drink protein shakes. For me, it's all water.
Okay, we found a game.
Enough with the dog!
Oh my god, the only thing that pisses me off about this game is a matchmaking. Later, you wanna hop on Minecraft?
No.
Okay.
I'm like, bored of any other game.
Besides Friday the 13th. It's only really fun when you play with friends, but it's also fun when you have a lot of people in game chat.
Like, yesterday I was so bored, I fucking bred.
Seriously?
And then later on that night, my mom was like, yo. And then I was like, yo.
And then she was like, yo. If you can't,
and then I was like, yo. Recording! Oh. One second. Jack, get out!
Zach, if this game fails, yeah, this game failed. You host. You host. You know how to host, right? No, yo no voy a moverme de aquí. Invite me.
Just
okay. ¿Por qué te ponía el abanico ahí, mami? Mami, esto se va a ir, los pablos. I didn't get the invite yet. Invite me. I didn't even get it. There we go, I got it. Pásalo por allí, mami. Pásalo por allí. Okay, start it. Sí, por allí. Tú lo echó demasiado fabuloso.
Bueno,
no ahí. We still haven't found a game. Ahí abajo también. Someone commented. I'm gonna check it out. Hi, Joshua Brandenburg. Sub for sub, I'll sub to you when you sub for me. Also, you, if you can join, my name's right there on the bottom left. If you have Friday the 13th, you can join me.
No, just watch the channel, see if you need me,
Kaden. What?
Just watch his channel, Kaden.
I don't think
in Josh.
Is he still here? Wait, did you just said hey Josh, right? I'm Josh B. 120. So you are my friends list, right? I think he's on my friends list, yeah. I'm gonna check it out right now. Josh B. Yeah. I invited him. I thought Levy just joined because he said awesome kids. Let's see what he said. Yeah. You can join us. It would be much appreciated if you do, so we have more help getting out of here. And do you have a mic? Nah, we'll invite you to our party. It'll be much easier.
Ready, yep.
Oh yeah. Zach, what map do you want to do? Do you want to do small or big? Let's just put random. Yeah, it's already on random, so that's okay. Hey, Zach.
Can you start a show place so I can play?
Oh, I can't while I'm broadcasting, man. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you can start SharePlay.
No, I can't.
I start SharePlay when broadcasting.
I kicked him out.
Wow.
What?
You're a douche, bro.
I know. I feel bad.
He just wanted to play some Friday the 13th with you, bro. You know?
I feel bad. A budget of 700. Damn, this game raised 60 million in a month. I'll be your mommy, guess who's gonna grab this monkey?
Enjoy that mansion.
The game was once broken because there was way too many people playing and they expected low people to play. They expected 70,000 people to play and over a million started to play. Jesus. Zach, it's not us, I'm just saying.
I know. I'm partying.
It's Karate Jason. Good thing it's not KKK Jason. I spawned at main house.
No.
I don't know about you, but I'm eating
so far so bad. There's not a single drawer in sight. Oh, wait.
Were you wearing a set?
Nothing in there. Wow, okay.
Where your ass at? Where are you, Zach?
He's coming for me.
Ooh, a baseball bat. My favorite. This girl got a car battery already. Okay, we got a car battery over here.
Yo, how?
Where are you?
I'm running up to main house.
Is Jason there?
He's chasing me. It's nearby, but I'm at the car.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you. Zach, come and help me search top floor, because we didn't search top floor yet.
I want to see JC.
No. We did search the top floor. Let's go get in one. Get in the house. Get in the house.
I gotta find like weapon or something.
Yeah. Get in that house. I'll get in this house.
I saw car keys back where I was. I'll go back and get them.
You should get it.
Yeah. I didn't have enough time to get it because Jason was coming.
I'll come back for it. I'll come. We'll go back for it.
Yeah.
Zach, there's a machete over here if you want it.
Nah, I already got one. Let's go back together.
Okay. First, let's search these houses too for gas. Let's search this house. Oh no, it's already been raided.
Wait, no, I left the door that I was in.
Wait, where's the car keys?
Oh wait, I found gas.
Okay, where's the car keys? So we can get out.
Car keys are over here.
In that house?
In this house. Like, you see where our teammates are?
Yeah.
In there, pretty sure.
Okay.
I'm just gonna look around for a pocket knife. Wait, no. In here is the car keys.
Where?
Pretty sure.
Where you got the gas?
No, in here.
Jason's right here.
Yeah, I'm at the car keys right now.
Okay.
You see the house where I am in?
Yeah, I'm going.
Right, hurry up.
Jason's chasing me. I'm here.
For some reason, it won't let me open the drawer, but the car keys are right there.
No, I just trapped myself in. Jason's over there. Wait, hold up. Okay, you're stuck opening the door. Wait, get away from there. Get away from there. Okay. I'll open it. There's no drawer here. Sack.
Right there.
Wait, move. Get out.
No, I can't. I got it.
You got it? Okay, let's go.
Let's go. I got gas in a car keys. Do we have
go,
a battery?
Go. Run back.
Yo, Jonathan, do we have a battery?
Let's hope the car is still there.
Do
okay, the car's still
battery?
There. Wait, what?
Do we have a car battery?
Yeah, we do. We can get out.
Yo, let's just ditch our teammates.
Is that a dead body?
Yeah, screw them. I think it's only a two-seater anyways. Yeah, it's a two-seater anyways.
Person?
You know how to drive, right? Because I have no idea how to. Oh, let's get out. Let's see the closest exit. We don't know where the closest exit is at, because we don't have a map.
Okay.
I'm getting in.
Time to get out of here.
Let's go.
You drive in first person.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, my God. This is going to be hard.
Jason's over there.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, God! Zach, drive good!
Shit. I didn't see the rock there.
Go, let's get out. Oh my God. Yeah, we got out. Take a left. The left is the closest. Or whatever.
Free.
Okay, we're for free, exactly. We're Gucci Mane. Oh, that was nice. That was pretty nice escape. That was a nice escape.
Wow, that was like a really fast escape.
Yeah.
Bye-bye, teammates.
I know, right? Yeah!
Friday driver.
Let's see our teammates fail so hard at this.
Nice.
The guy that has
the
car battery
with the car
is done for. Yeah, he's done for. Oh, no, he escaped. But not for long. Tommy Jarvis is back. I wonder if you could escape if you could come back as Tommy Jarvis. I don't think you can.
Yeah, you can. Jesse, he was the first guy to die and someone just called him.
This Jason is not that good. I thought he was, like, good. Oh, that was a nice escape.
Yeah.
Where is Jason? Is he AFK or something?
I wish you could just press the options button and see an entire map of the game.
That would be cool.
So you could tell where everyone is.
Yeah. Oh shoot. Look at Spectate Awesome Kids. Why would Awesome Kids trap herself there? She got a way to get out, but she should lay on that side of the door.
She's hiding in a bathroom. Let's be for real.
I know.
She's not doing
anything. Call the police at least. Look at Tommy Jarvis, he's got the thing on him. He shot him right now.
Alright, well, Jason's chasing him, yet he doesn't even have a weapon.
Look at Chef Shiro and look at Squirrel. They're just looking at this guy.
Oh, God.
And Rainbow Meows is done for. He's done for. Oh, body slam! Body slam! Oh yeah. She's still hiding in the bathroom. I'm done. Chef Shiro was just freaking.
You like that, asshole?
Ooh! That was a perfect timing hit. Tommy Jarvis is just doing what you did.
Holy shit, is that a dead body?
Oh. Oh yeah, that's the dead body that we saw. It's decapitated, ew. It has leaves on it. Yo.
Mace Windu.
I know. Oh no, no, Chef Shiro.
Yo, a head. It's rolling down on the ground. See that?
Where? Save your friend, save your friend.
You want some more?
Oh,
where? Wait.
Gone now, it rolled into a bush.
What? Oh, she got a shotgun. She got a shotgun. Bro, the flare's stuck in Jason's head. It's gone now. Jason is getting played with like a toy.
Oh, God.
Ooh. He just exposed the girl that was right there.
Oh. They're dead.
Go, 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 jump at the-
Wow.
Oh, wow. Oh wow, she's such a fake friend. She locked the door.
I hope she-
Shut the window, shut the window, shut the window!
She did that.
Exactly. Like, we're together here. Wait, did Chef Shiro do that or the square?
Chef Shiro,
Or
there
Squirrel.
Goes Squire.
Chef Shiro should die because of that.
Yeah, he is dead.
When that happens to me, I get so pissed. Like, it's so annoying just getting knocked out of Jason. Why would Chef Shiro? Like, if I was Chef Shiro, I would go back in the house and go.
Awesome kid who lured the most.
Chef chest. You really done for. Mami, ¿de qué es eso? ¿De qué es eso? Última.
No, rip Tommy.
The rip is super big, Mike.
Yo, Johnson. Tommy
what?
Died.
Tommy? Tommy didn't do nothing. Poor Tommy. Chef Shiro should die. Awesome kids should live. Why awesome kids? Awesome kids did nothing to Jason. She's only gonna shoot him because Jason's playing around with her. Oh, the police are right there! No!
Oh my god, the one person we didn't want to win won.
Exactly. Oh, wow. At least we survived. We survived, like, we were the first two to survive. Mom. Everyone else either died and one person survived, I think.
Yeah, it was only three survivors. Wow.
Me, you, and the Chef Hero kid, that's annoying. I'm level 13. I get KKK, Jason. I don't want to die. Let me tell you why, I just the shit out there, I just didn't know it. I've been paying for somebody to save me, no, what's up, Robert?
Yeah, only three people fucking escaped, wow.
Exactly. I know it, I know it, I know it.
Alright, the order of deaths was, guy, girl.
Should I put KKK Jason on or not?
Sure.
Yay, KKK Jason. Oh, I can run as KKK Jason. Yay. Never had a place to call my own. I never had a new home. Ain't nobody calling my phone.
I feel like pillowcase Jason would better if he wasn't wearing a blue flannel.
Ain't nobody. Oh, I couldn't put pillowcase Jason on in time. Ain't nobody calling my phone. Where you been? Where you at? What's on your mind? Ain't nobody around my. ¿El me lo está arreglando, papi? ¿Qué? Oh, okay. Ain't nobody calling my phone. Where you been? Where you at? What's on your mind? Ain't nobody near about my. Later, you wanna go on Blobs 3? Where you been? Where you at? What's on your mind? You know what I care about mine. Later we can play with, tomorrow we can play with Elvin. What if we had like a whole five group of counselors?
Hold
that
up.
Would be cool.
I'm gonna go put my other half of the sub in the fridge real quick.
When you at, what's on your mind? I don't want to hear about mine. Otra vez, mami. Tú lo vas a hacer otra vez. La vaina. Eso. Nobody care about mine.
Pack a knife, boys.
Pack a knife.
It's for free, Jason.
Ew! Disgusting! Get away from me, part 3, Jason. Zach, I want to give this kid a quick whack in the head.
What the fuck is
this guy's disgusting.
Part 3 Jason's mask doesn't fit right.
He's disgusting too. Don't forget the part where he's disgusting.
Jason is supposed to be ugly because he is his
friend. Anyway, at least look good while being Jason.
Yeah, that was.
Look, at least be, at least look cool. Don't look ugly, look cool. Where are you at?
Jonathan, I got a part for something and I'm not sure what it goes.
Oh wait, what does
so
it say?
Is it
a propeller?
Yeah.
Oh, we could escape by that. All we need is gas and we could escape. Oh, I'm gonna call the police real quick.
Okay. Hey, already we can call the cops. Okay, that's nice.
Where you been? Where you at? What's on your mind? Nobody care about me. Hold up, I'm gonna just check the drawers quick for pocket knives.
Wait, is that you over there? I'm walking towards someone.
No, I'm in a house.
Yeah, I'm walking towards someone who's in a house. No, it's no. Chief Jiro. Follow me around and they just run. Like they don't walk. Fucking run. And still, I do not have a pocket knife when I probably opened the most drawers than I ever had.
Okay, I'm calling the cops.
Yes. Is this the police? We're the kids at Camp Crystal Lake. We need you. We need you now. Please get out here.
Yo, where are you?
I don't even know.
I'm pretty close to an exit.
I'm gonna head to a car right now. Where are you? I'm next to the big ass house.
All the way on the opposite side of the map from you.
I'm next to the big house.
Come on, I got car keys, but it's not what I want. Okay. Hey, pocket knife, finally.
Okay, I'm putting the car battery in this. Come to try to walk to the main house.
I'm nearby.
I think I put that on right.
Come to the main house, please. So we can get out of here. I'm gonna try to find gas in the main house right now.
I'm just looking around for some more pocket knives.
No gas.
I got car keys.
Yeah, come to me then. Oh shit! I need ed spray. Is there any ed spray in here? Jason is deaf. Ben in here. That's all I know. There's a walkie-talkie and not needed, but okay, whatever.
Oh shit. Nearby.
Jason or you? Me.
Me. Oh my god, he's coming.
Come to the main house.
I just destroyed Jason's forehead. Jonathan, I can't really get to the main house right now.
There's two people coming to the main house.
A, it's on the other side of the map, and B, I'm fighting JC. Jonathan, just wait for the cops. Honestly, we don't need a car.
Yeah, but the thing is, I just need... Like, all I need right now is freaking ed spray, because I honestly cannot run.
Fine, fine.
I need ed spray. I see Retro oh, I see Jason. Oh, he's Retro,
yeah,
that's why.
Retro Jason is knocking on my door right now.
Oh, so you are near me. Yeah, I see Jason, I see Retro Jason destroying building right now to get to the door. I need ed spray and I will go fight Jason right now, I swear. Give me ed spray. I have a map, I need ed spray.
Oh, shit. Is he chasing you?
No, he's not chasing me, he's chasing someone else.
I'm coming towards you, I got that spray.
You got the spray?
He shifted. No.
Get in.
I can't.
Give me the spray. Drop the spray.
How do I drop this?
I don't know. Just press every... Hold every button on your controller. That's car keys. Oh, he fixed me, I think.
There.
Yeah, he fixed me.
Wait, then if he fixed you, then I need this.
How do I drop it? Did I drop it?
No, you used it.
Oh shit.
Oh god, I see him right there.
Jesus. I want a wrench. I'm really good with the wrench at knocking people out.
Hey, we just have to get to the cops.
I wanna knock Jason out. Jason's ugly ass face. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here, Zach. Wait, that's not the... Is that the way to go?
Yeah,
I think it is. Are we gonna get two escapes in a row, Zach? Wait, hold up.
Run.
No, though, this is not where we're to go, Zach.
Yes, we just keep going straight this way.
No, we don't, Zach. It goes in
you
a circle.
You follow the road, you go straight, and then you find the next block.
It's over here. I have a map.
Yeah, I do too.
You're going the complete opposite way, I'm telling you now. Oh, nobody raided this house. I'm gonna actually raid it real quick. I want a baseball bat.
Yeah, I see an exit.
Wait, you see the police exit?
I think so. I can't run, so I'm just gonna crouch real quick so I can get myself.
I'm going to the police exit right now. Zach, yeah, you went the wrong way.
There's something up with my game right now. What the fuck? Glitching around the map, I just saw an exit. And how the hell did I get over by the fucking water?
They're all coming for me. Oh my god, Jason's right here. Oh my god, if Jason gets me, this is gonna be embarrassing.
Please,
Oh no, 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 no. I think I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. Yeah, alright, I'm out, I'm out, I'm out. I'm out of here. I'm out of here, I'm out of here, I'm out of here, let's go. How about you, Zach?
Still running, because I'm running low.
I got two escapes in a row, guys, yeah.
Zach, went in a massive circle.
Zach, if I were you, I would probably crouch down for a while.
I know. It comes back to us. How come I hear creepy music yet? It's retro music.
Yeah.
This game is just fucked up.
Wait, oh yeah, never mind. I was gonna say go call Tommy Jarvison, but never mind, he's already called in. Crouch down for a while again. Zach, keep running. Everyone's behind you, and they're just gonna go down.
Oh yeah, I see. Just
go down, go down, go down, go down. He's gonna teleport to you.
I know.
Behind you, behind you, behind you.
I'm just gonna run for it. Hopefully he doesn't catch me. Oh, yes, I'm dead.
You're dead. Oh no.
Oh, where did my weapon go?
You dropped it.
Oh, I can't see.
Jason's trying to hit you. He can't.
Oh, he failed miserably.
He tried hitting
you,
trying to be a
Jason,
savage.
You suck.
He tried hitting you, trying to be a savage. Let's go. Two escapes in a row for the both.
Yeah.
Chef Shiro deserves not to freaking survive. Squirrel deserves to survive this time.
Three left. Yo, Jason's probably so pissed right now.
I know. Oh, Square got the sweater so she can stun Jason. Jason. That's Jason's mom's sweater so she can put it down and then hypnotize him for like a minute. Not a minute, actually 30 seconds. Is she gonna place down the sweater or not? It would save everyone if she placed down the sweater. Come on, place it down. Place down the sweater! Place down the... Oh, she doesn't know how to place it down, probably. Bro. She does not know how to place down the sweater. Come on, place it down, man. She didn't stun Jason? Come on, Squirrel, you can do it. Stand in it, stand in it. Yeah, everyone stand in it. It's a ritual. Jason can't punch you. They're gonna win because Jason thinks he can just guard the exit forever.
think one more person's gonna die.
One more, at least one more person. I hope it's Cheryl. Okay, Jason's coming back. No, Tommy! Tommy Jarvis!
Oh yeah, Tommy's next.
Oh no, no, Squirrel's going back to help like a teammate. Cheryl's going back to fuck him over. Go, Squirrel, you can do it.
Here, oh! You see Jason's,
They can get the good hit from behind of Jason.
Just look at Jason's,
shoes,
bro.
Wait, I wanna see him. Yeah. She used the sweater, good. Good, she has edge spray. Come on, Squirrel, you can do it. Squirrel's good. She's A-okay. Go, Squirrel, it's your birthday. Maybe none of them are gonna die. No. If Tommy Jarvis goes alone in. Oh, yep, Tommy Jarvis is done for. Nobody's near him. Oh, Tommy's going for the police station. Tommy, if you knock him out, you can probably go for it, man. Oh, Tommy's going. Tommy's left. Tommy's out of here. Tommy, what are you doing? Tommy. Oh my God. See, Tommy messed up right there.
That backfired really bad.
Don't step on the trap, Tommy. Good job. Hello, Will.
Broken ankles, bro.
I know, right? Okay, now they're gonna survive. Can they survive 2 minutes is a real question. I hope Chero dies. Kill Taro, Jason.
Oh, broken ankles.
Kill Taro. She wants to break Jason's ankle. She's just playing around with Jason right now. Come on, Squirrel. Come on, Squirrel. You can do it, Squirrel. You can do it. Come on, Squirrel. Go, Squirrel. Go, run for it. She wants to save her friend. She wants to stay with her friend.
No,
see? Come on, Squirrel, what are you doing? Squirrel, what are you doing? Squirrel, what are you doing? She wants to break Jason's ankles too. She wants to break Jason's ankles. Go, go, go! Yes! 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 All of them escaped. I think we all escaped. Only like two people died. We all escaped. Besides two people. Let's go. That was a hell of a game.
I was in the house with the other person that died.
Look at that ugly Jason, he can't do shit. How is the sweater still there? She picked it up. Only one person died.
He got neutered. He got fucking neutered.
The fuck? Only one person died. No, two people died inside. He came back and like resurrected himself and then won. That was lit. That was freaking lit.
So technically nobody died.
Yeah, because that kid that got neutered is fucking weird. Nobody likes him. He doesn't have any friends.
Came back this time.
Neutered. The fuck? Neutered. Get neutered, mate. Get neutered, mate.
I honestly hope I'm Jason X.
Yeah, I kind of want to be Jason.
I see a part 6 Jason and 4 part 7.
I'm gonna use a part 6 Jason because he's really good at sensing stuff. I tried to put part 6, but I didn't have enough time. We were literally playing this game for 3 hours already. Probably 4, actually. 4. It's enjoyable, unlike some other games. I want to check how long I've been streaming for. I didn't even stream for the whole... You're gonna what? That's so true. I'm getting invited to so much right now. I want you to be alive. You don't gotta die today. I think I'm calling it. You're probably gonna be Jason.
If I am Jason.
Oh, this.
Part 7.
No, it's part... It's not part 7.
Oh, no, it's part
8. I might be it. No, I'm a sphere. Yeah.
You're not even a part 8. You don't have enough gold. Oh, first thing open, I get a fucking...
Oh my god, I'm near so much houses right now.
That's nice.
I'm faster. I'm a really fast now, what the heck? Ooh, I got a car battery already! Damn!
Yo,
this is
I got gas and car keys already, bro.
Let's get out of here! Go, come to me! Come to me!
I'm right next to a car, let's go!
I got a car battery! Come on, come to me! Come on!
No, come to the yellow car.
Okay, fine.
You see where I am?
I have to walk a lot. I might die walking.
Oh my god, this other dude's got a car battery!
Oh no! I'm done. I'm not gonna be able to make it in time. Come on. Fuck. Zach, wait, don't put the gas in yet.
No, I just put the gas
in. Don't put the keys in yet. Don't put the keys in yet, and then I'll try to get in as soon as... Okay, I'm right here. Don't put the keys in yet.
You're at the car?
What? Yeah, I'm not yet there. I'm not there yet. I'm coming right now. I'm literally right here around the corner.
You're nearby.
Don't activate it. Oh my fucking god, I'm done.
There's space in the car.
No, there's not. It's only a two-seater. Fuck.
Oh, it's only a two-seater?
Yes, because there's stuff in the back. Fucking hell.
Shit, I didn't know. I thought it was a four-seater. Wait, you wanna somehow find Jason, have him take this dude out of the car?
I told you not to activate it. I'm gonna try to find a weapon.
Coming and I thought it was a four-seater.
When it has stuff in the back and it's yellow, that means it's not a four-seater. Fucking hell.
Oh wait, I'm at another car right now. Blue car.
Yeah, that car's a four-seater, but then now we need gas. And then we can get out.
Car battery, gas.
I wish you could take that out from that one. I see you guys are parking over there. I'm gonna try to find gas over here.
They got a car battery right there.
Yeah, I know that was mine. I dropped it.
Okay. Now you guys need gas, and I got keys. Oh shit! Jason's coming out. Oh wait, no. Fuck. I couldn't take the keys out. What?
No, they ran me over. Oh my god! They ran me over. They ran me over. What fucking dicks, man?
Oh, you got a team killed?
Yes. And somebody's already Tommy Jarvis. Great. Fucking great. That doesn't even count, because I freaking got team killed.
Is that a person?
Tell me how the person in the car said, oh my,
is that a person? Even though she killed me.
Oh my fucking god. People. I hope Jason kills out every single fucking one of them. Don't try to get into a yellow car, he placed a trap there. Oh shit. Why would you put it there? You should have put it next to the thing.
I got him. Did something to Jason. Come on, I need this weapon.
If you knock him out, you can step on the trap and then get the hell out of there.
Why won't you?
Go! Step on the trap and get. You stepped on the wrong trap.
Fuck. There's another one right there.
Knock him out. Aw, oh, fuck.
You know what? I'm just gonna try to get out of here. Just by walking.
Why are you walking? You're just like peacefully walking.
I have no stamina.
You're just peacefully walking.
Please, no.
Shit. Yeah, I'm good. Or not. Okay. Come on.
No!
Fuck!
You let the guy die
no,
over there, Jess.
Anything! Like, it's all black. I got a complete black screen.
Oh, you're dead. You're dead?
Yeah, I know. Wait, is that everyone?
Oh, no, there's two people left. No, three. Zach with the RKO!
I'm not sure how that could kill me. But, okay. Oh.
Yay, Chef Shiro's dead.
Yeah, it was like,
the best day ever. Get out of there, Squire. He's not worth it.
Come on, Squire, go.
Yes, Squire, go.
The only time we can fucking escape.
Oh, we got car keys.
Oh, and now he has a car. Okay.
What if there was gas over there? That would be filthy. Incon is freaking juking this guy. Aw, look at Squeer helping the Incon. Everybody hates Squeer, but he helps everyone.
Come on, Squire, stop looking out of the fucking body. No.
Come on.
There's like five dead bodies here.
Yeah. Yo, just step on it. Oh, never mind. Jason's right there. Oh, no. Do you have time to reach out the other door? Oh, he found a fuse, he can call the cops. Oh, I see what she's gonna do. She's gonna play around with Jason.
Oh! Zach, were you spectating DeanCon or were you spectating Square? Zach! I know, and dodged the fucking knife coming.
I think the cops are coming now.
No, they're not coming yet, because he hasn't called them in.
Well, he can call them in real easy.
Yeah. Oh, he's about to. Yeah.
Yes, this is the police. We're the kids at Camp Crystal Lake. We need you. We need you now. He's killing us! He's killing everyone!
Wait, who is Tommy Jarvis in the real movies?
He's a kid who killed Jason the first time, and then Jason came back because Tommy didn't know if he was really dead, so he dug up his body. And then Jason got struck by lightning, and then he came back.
Oh. Did Tommy die?
I think Tommy killed him again, and then Tommy just got out of there completely, and then that was the end of Tommy. He never died.
Okay. So Tommy was just called back in. Wait, then why did they spawn him at a freaking grave? I think he died.
Yeah, he killed, Jason completely died in the fourth one. But then he came back to life in the sixth one. The fifth one, it wasn't Jason who killed him. It was, Jason's monster. Oh, and Tommy also killed the Jason's monster.
Okay.
Never have a main character besides Jason. I think Jason is the main character.
Wait, hold up. Chair died? Oh shit, Square's the only one alive.
Oh my god. I didn't even know that the other person died.
Yeah, because I stopped spectating him. I started spectating Square.
Oh no, Jason has rage mode. It's gonna be really hard for him.
How do you know?
Because he's playing as Tommy, and Jason is pissed. Tommy doesn't have enough shot. And he just grabbed him. Now we're all gonna die. No one fucking made it out.
Damn.
Come to mommy, Chief.
Dang.
Come
that
to
was
mommy.
Long. As shit. Probably because we died.
No one managed to get him.
I know. Look at Jason's mom's teeth. Wait, who killed Jason's mom?
Jonathan, you were betrayed, and all of us were crunched.
Wait, who killed Jason's mom? Why? How is she dead? Didn't Jason kill his mom?
In the first movie, Jason, quote unquote, died, not really. Because his mom thought he died. So then his mom went around killing people. In the first movie. And then she died at the end of the first movie. Her head got chopped up. And then in the second movie, movie, Jason. Jason saw his mom die, and then he killed everyone who comes to the places.
Okay. I haven't watched the one Jason movie.
Bruh, you should. They're old, but they're good. Like, you should watch the reboot one, because reboot one is not cheesy 80s stuff. Like, it's...
You know what I like about this game? The intro of it, of this game, is so freaking classic. You're probably Jason.
Alright, see a 7, 6, 8, 7. Two,
I think I'm 6.
Wait, no. 282.
Zach.
What?
I'm gonna be Jason. I'm calling it.
And if you're not Jason, you won't be a soda.
I'm Gucci. And if I am Jason, you won't be a soda.
Oh, you're not Jason.
Oh, I know all you shit.
It's always a party, Casey.
What crew?
It's like part Jason, part Jason's the fucking best.
Why do we never spawn next to each other? We literally have to walk all the way to each other. Why are all these houses swept? Like, were the kids like the staffs here and everyone left? Firecrackers.
Ooh, shotgun.
Already?
Yeah.
Come on, open the damn door.
I'm in the main house right now.
Oh, I'm across the map from you. Oh, I think I'm near the main house. I have a car near me, so that's good. If I find anything for the car.
I got car keys.
Ooh, baseball bat. You do? Come to me.
Hold on.
I got a baseball bat. Where's Jason? I got a car battery. Come to me.
Hold on. Looking around. Oh my god, that bitch!
What happened?
You just...
What happened?
He opened the one drawer I wanted to open and he got a pocket knife.
Jason's near me, I think.
So he just stole my pocket knife from
me. Yo, Jason's near me.
I gotta check the floor of other houses. Cause I'm not that safe. Yeah, sure, I got a shotgun, but it's not gonna do much if I don't have any defense.
Jason, don't come here. I'm gonna fight.
Screw that. Get out the house. You'll help.
Oh, I found gas.
I have to play around with Jason a little bit.
Still no pocket knife. I'm not gonna pick up the gas yet. I know what house it's in, but I wanna get a pocket knife before I do that because I don't wanna get rid of my own weapon just for gas.
I'm going next to a bunch of people. Help. I'm near the main house. Zach, is that you?
Oh, yeah, I'm in this house right here. I'm all the way back.
Oh, there's Jason's
Jonathan,
coming.
In here, there's gas.
Oh, I know where Jason's shifting! Where's Jason? Jason's coming. I would go get, I know where battery is. Do you have car keys, right?
Yeah, Zach. I got car
Zach.
Keys.
Zach,
yeah.
he's coming!
Oh, no! Save me!
Got you, fam. I got you. Help. Help! Come on! Zach is coming!
Yo, someone help!
Got him! Sick, you both, Sick!
I got him! No, they took the car!
I'm dropped. I'm out. They took the car?
Yeah, the car's gone.
I know where one is, though. If you follow me, we might be able to get out. Zach, he's coming.
I hit him.
Look, get away from here. Yeah, walk down the street. Crouch over here, too. Oh my god, it won't let me run!
Right, you see this house right here? No one touched it yet. I want to try to see if I can find it.
Zach, we have to get out of here. You have the gas, right?
No, I don't have the gas.
Fuck.
Oh, I'll go back and get it, but I want to get a pocket knife before I pick up the gas.
Zach, he's coming for us. No, he's not. I'm gonna go get the gas and we can go get the car battery. Okay.
Still do not have a fucking pocket knife. It's actually
okay,
come on.
Walk down the road.
No, looking for what I want.
Yeah, exactly. You can walk down the road and raid these houses over here. Okay, I'm gonna set up the car so you can come and we can go.
Wait, you got the gas?
Yeah, I got the gas and the battery. I think this guy actually got the battery.
No. I'm just running.
Yeah,
fuck. Why is my character scared? Oh no.
You should have came with me. If you die, I swear. You should have came with me.
No, I'm nearby.
Come.
You just gotta slow down.
Oh my god, the annoying part is freaking doing this shit.
Oh my god, my fucking controller! Just die! Alright, I'm here.
Okay, near, check those two houses over there. I remember dropping a car battery in them.
No, I got car keys.
No, I'm talking about car battery. And one of those two houses over there.
Did that house have bolts? Ooh! Wait. I got a phone box.
The phone box is nowhere near here. No, wait, is it?
I'm fixing one right now.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Then you can call the cops just to help the other people, because I already know how we're going to get out of here.
I repaired it. I think cops are coming.
Okay, it's either in this house right here. Yeah, I found the car battery. We can go to that car over there.
Now let's go.
But don't repair it until I get right next to it, okay? Oh my god, everyone's near there. So Jason is definitely gonna come.
Everyone's near the car, oh my god.
Jason's definitely gonna come. Fucking hell.
Come on, hurry up.
Don't get in the car as soon as I repair it. Don't get in the car. Wait and pretend like no one has car keys. Help! Come on, come on, come on. Protect me, protect me, protect me. I swear to God if I die, Dean. Come, protect me, protect
me. Tommy's here. Oh, no! I don't got a fucking knife! Like that, asshole!
Protect me, protect me, protect me.
Hurry up and fix it, John. I don't got a weapon.
Come on! Come on!
I don't have a weapon!
Oh my god, I just done repaired it. No, don't get in yet. Okay, go, go! Oh, come on, come on, no, they're trying. Come on. No, I swear to god, if they get in. Come on, get in! Teammate! No!
Oh my god. This is not good. No! Jonathan!
What?
Go without me!
No!
Remember me!
Okay, I'll remember you.
I'm leading him back here!
Okay.
Take me, before! Jonathan,
I'm out of here.
Tell my stuffed animal I hate him. I am a hero.
Fuck that, you go, Zach.
Just kidding? Okay, I'm all the way back in the car. Let's go.
Who's going in the two-seater? It's either one of us.
Wait,
it has to be one of us. No, it's
go.
Only a two-seater. I'm not going.
Yeah,
I'm
go.
Gonna. Let's let the other kid go. We'll stay back.
Yeah. Take me.
I'm gonna go get a weapon and I'm gonna fuck around with Jason.
Yeah, we just gotta survive because the police are here.
Yeah.
Yo, I got some juicy boxing gloves right now.
You got boxing gloves?
Yeah.
You can get boxing gloves?
No. In real life.
Oh, I found gas. I'm just saying. Not like it's gonna help, but it's whatever. Where are
Yo,
you?
I'm just hiding in a tent right now.
Let's start heading to the main road. I'm gonna start heading to the main road. I don't know about you. Are you still in that tent?
Yeah, I'm still in the tent.
He's checking the tents. Get out!
What's more?
Get out! He's checking the tents. Let's go.
I can't run. My fear is up.
Let's get in the house. He's just gonna shift to us anyways. He's gonna shift to us, so just get in the house.
I just jumped through the window.
Lock the doors. Shit, lock that door. Crap, prone. Okay. Shit, he's coming.
Oh my god, he's got the car.
I think is he going after the car or us?
I don't know, but my screen is wobbling.
Oh, he's going after us. He's over there. Let's get out.
Jonathan.
This way.
Look at me.
Come on.
Go on without me.
No.
I'm a hero.
Let's get out.
No, he's going back. he's going back around.
Go back in, go back in! Are we just gonna play around with him a little bit?
Yeah, honestly.
He's coming back, he's coming back. Let's go, 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 go.
Bro, I can't do anything. My fear is up. I'm hiding underneath the bed. No, I'm dead. I'm dead.
No! Oh shit, my weapon broke. I don't have a weapon, I don't have a weapon!
Please, no!
Give me that wrench, give me that wrench. Give me that wrench!
Boxing gloves are nice.
Bro, this kid is just playing, but what is he doing? Oh, he has a pocket knife. I'm back.
Yo, you don't know how that last guy got his pocket knife?
Oh.
He stole it from me.
Oh, yeah. I wanna get KKK.
If he didn't do that, then I would have escaped if he wouldn't.
Why did we. I wish those people. We would have already escaped if they didn't steal our car. We would have escaped. These people, all those people freaking stole our car.
I'm gonna go as part 6 JC.
I'm gonna go as part 3. Look at that guy, Flav. I kind of want to get that guy just because he's really good with technical stuff, so that means he's good with cars, so he won't take a year. I might get someone that's really good with technical, like repairing. This girl's good with repairing.
I'm gonna pick someone who's got really good composure and stealth.
I can pick someone that has really good stealth and repair, and their stamina and speed aren't that good, but just whatever. Stamina and repair won't matter. It's repair and stealth.
Yo,
turn off that music, please.
I did. Hey, wait.
What?
I just downloaded Friday the 13th. Y'all trying to tell me what I should do in this game?
Yeah. We'll help you. Wait, when is it going to be downloaded?
It says I got 6 minutes left.
6 minutes? Okay. We'll play with you.
Okay.
Yay, we got a third player on Friday the 13th. It's going to be so epic now. It's gonna be a Muslim. Oh, I spawned in main house. How about you, Zach? It's fun. Funnest game I have on my thing right now. Zach, where did you spawn? Pocket knife.
I got a car battery.
I got a pocket knife. Let's see.
How did you beat that man?
You don't really beat it. It's just you have to survive. Jason's right next to me already. It's a retro Jason. Kill me. I have a pocket knife, so it doesn't really matter. I just need a weapon. Come on, weapon. Yeah, in the party, it's just you right now.
Oh, so someone just, done.
Where are you, Zach? Are you by yourself, or are you with a bunch of people?
By myself. Wait, someone's right behind me right now.
Help! Oh God!
I'm in an outhouse right now.
Oh God, I'm dead. Wait, no, turn that off, I'm leaf stream. I'm streaming, turn that off.
John,
I'll just mute your mic
right
while you watch it. Are you kidding me? I hit this kid. I don't need to hit you again. Oh my God, I should have picked someone with better stamina and speed. Zach, help. Is that you over there? Who's this? Pop! Joseph, help! Joseph! Oh my God, bro, I'm done. Oh my God, bro. Yes, I died. Oh my God.
Okay.
I'm going nowhere and I have nothing.
Dame 5 pesos.
Schmuck. I resurrected, let's go, let's go. I resurrected. Tommy boys. I'm Tommy Jarvis.
I can't believe you've
been chosen to be Tommy. Okay, where are you guys? Zach, are you by yourself or are you with a bunch of people with Jason next to you? Zach, I think we're spawned next to each other. Yay, Zach, we're next to each other. Hey bro, I ain't tell me. How you doing, big boy?
Locking doors can tell Jason where you are, so I just go through the window.
Okay, I got firecrackers. Good. Gucci Mane.
Yes, I got a pocket knife.
Let's see what I got. I had a pocket knife, and then I used it on the stupid Jason. I already have the map. It's like there's a map in that drawer if you need it. Walkie-talkie not needed. Did you raid all the houses near here already? We could go down that road which has a bunch of houses, Zach, if you want. Let's go down this road that has a bunch of houses. You spawned near me, I think. No, this is a way out.
Let's go to the main house.
Oh, let's go over here. The where I died was in the main house. Near the main house, at least.
Oh, wait.
Don't swear.
Boy.
Not for real, because I have my TV audio played, so please.
I got 2 first aids.
Hey, y'all want me to get my little brother to get on too?
Sure. Does he have Friday the 13th?
Huh?
Does he have Friday?
What? Says H2O Delirious.
What?
H2O Delirious, laugh to death.
Yeah, that, it's because if you donate to the game, they can put your tombstone on the game. It's cool. I noticed it in 10 things you didn't know about Friday the 13th. They told me. Oh, I have a car battery, Zach. Do you have gas? Huh? Forget, let's hope I get gas. Zach!
Oh, hey, I found Jason's mom. Demo board.
Wait, you found Jason's mom? You, get the jacket. You can stun him.
I
found a car battery, but I'm trying to find gas before I pick up the car battery. Yo, Beast Kid, don't swear, please.
He's a little kid, but he ain't gonna swear. Okay. No, hey, Brandon, put your hands down.
What?
Hey, get on Friday the 13th.
Terrible, forget my ass. You know, forget not. When you're getting hot. Sit on the gas, huh? Stop, rush. Never look back.
Not mine.
Not mine. Zach, you get car keys?
No, it's... Wait, Jonathan, is it a retro, Jason?
It's retro.
Are you inviting me?
We're in a thing right now.
In a game. Hey,
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go grab someone.
Zach, is it Jason near you? Are you still at the graveyard?
I don't know. Okay. For like 3 seconds, I heard the retro Jason.
Wait, are you still at the graveyard?
No.
Oh, you're right here, then.
Yeah.
Yo, do you need first aid?
No.
Huh?
I got 2 bottles of first aid.
Me too. I just used one. Let's go over here. Don't go in the water for so long, just because Jason has way more speed in the water. Jason's...
Oh yeah, like that?
Where's Jason?
No!
He got you?
He got me!
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
Come on, Jason, where are you?
It's all on you. Mission is to go. You're our last combat asset. Bring this home.
Oh, bring it home.
Yep, we lost.
Yep. Okay, we're gonna invite you guys, okay?
We lost to Jason like 3 times in a fucking row.
Yeah.
Ow.
Mom is proud of me. But it's time to come home.
I want to be Jason. Hold up.
Now. Right now!
Hey, calm yourself. Okay. Wait, you have to back out. Spoopid, you're the party host. Or you can invite them. Invite them. Zach, invite them. Zach, invite them. Zach, invite them.
I can't. Oh my god.
I was kicked.
There wasn't enough space.
I'm gonna invite you.
Okay, I'm gonna invite you guys.
Hey, yo.
You can invite them from the party. Spoopy.
Hey, yo. If I join into the lobby or something, am I able to like stay in it? I gotta let my cousins to work.
You're just gonna stay still, but I don't know if you're gonna get kicked or not. But yeah, you can go. No, Beast, we're gonna invite you.
Like, I'm gonna leave my controller, like, I don't know. If I put on game share, and we need to hop on real quick and like move me around if I don't get hit.
Nah, we can't, cause it stops after 30 minutes.
I I'm not gonna be going no longer than like 15 minutes.
And then you're fine. I don't think you will get kicked.
Alright, well, I'll be right back.
Okay, let's start it. What level are you?
Start it!
You're level 3. You're level 1. Zach, what level are you?
I'm 10.
Good, yeah, you're 10.
I kinda wanna get off because I wanna go to the museum.
You wanna?
What?
Or you don't wanna?
I wanna get off. I want to go to the gym, but at the same time, I don't have a ride, and I don't want to walk there.
Started. Yeah, we got 4 people. Actually, 3, but because he's AFK, but we got 3 people. How did your mom know about the Friday the 13th game? Did she see you playing it?
No, I was like, yo, mom, I want this fucking game. Like,
and then yeah, what did she say?
No, I was like, okay, get me the fucking game right fucking now.
She was like, okay.
Beat someone the fuck up. Not
okay.
Right, so. No, that was like the first time I took. Within the first 24 hours of me asking, he got it.
Yep.
Custo Mizzy.
Dang, we've been searching for a minute already.
I don't know about you, but I'm gonna go as Chad.
Why'd you stop?
What?
You stop searching. Well, no, we're in a match, I think. You win a match.
Chad is like the biggest nerd in this game, but he's fast as hell.
I know, but so is the girl. So it doesn't really matter. Eric JR. Speed 3. Oop. Repair good. Chad. Chad Kingston. His strength is horrible. I need someone with good, like, everything, but mostly. And you cannot find anyone. Repair 2. I want to get Adam because he's strong. And he's fast, and he's good at repairing. When I
ready
Adam is, I'm gonna lock him next level. And then this guy. I'm actually going with this guy. I'm spawning with the map. So this. Let me go with this. There's something in increased dodging speed while in combat. Okay, I think I'm ready. Okay, ready up. I kind of want to go in game chat. Part 6's sense is really good, that's all that matters for me. I wanna use part 2. I haven't used part 2 yet. Jason, what is he? There you go. KKK Jason now. Wait, you can change the skin to KKK Jason? It says change skin, but it doesn't let me.
It says change skin on everything.
Oh. Can we, like, unlock skins? I wish we could. I wish you could change the weapon that your Jason has. Like, to a dildo or something.
I stopped my recording because I recorded...
I've been recorded for 4 hours.
Nothing really shocking happened.
Yeah, I'm gonna actually end mine too.